just came across a bear den, a little breather hole, and a huge bear lives in here. It's like a cave. We know his name is Timothy Treadwell.